Wake up early. I make it a habit to wake up early every morning. Early mornings set a positive tone for the day, don't they? Brush teeth. The first thing I do after waking up is brush my teeth. Good oral hygiene is essential for a fresh start. Take a shower. A morning shower invigorates me and prepares me for the day. I couldn't imagine starting my day without a refreshing shower. Have breakfast. Breakfast is the most important meal for me, and I never skip it. A wholesome breakfast provides the energy needed to kickstart the day. Prepare coffee or tea. I can't function without my morning coffee or tea. That first cup is like a warm hug for my soul. Get dressed. Dressing up in the morning helps me feel put together. Choosing my outfit is a part of my daily routine. Check emails. I check my emails first thing in the morning to stay organized. It's important to start the day with a clear view of my tasks. Exercise or stretch. Morning exercise or stretching keeps me active and alert. Stretching is a great way to wake up the body and mind. Plan the day. I take a few minutes to plan my day, setting goals and priorities. A well-planned day leads to better productivity. Read the news. I catch up on the news every morning to stay informed. Being aware of current events is an important part of my routine. Pack a lunch. Preparing a packed lunch in the morning ensures I have a healthy meal at work. Bringing my own lunch saves money and keeps me eating well during the day. Commute to work. My morning routine includes a daily commute to the office. Whether by car, bus, or train, the commute sets the pace for my workday. Drop kids at school. Every morning, I drop my kids off at school before heading to work. Seeing them off with a smile is the best part of my mornings. Listen to music or a podcast. I enjoy listening to music or a podcast while getting ready in the morning. The right tunes or interesting discussions can set a positive mood for the day. Make the bed. Make the bed. Making the bed is a simple yet satisfying way to start the day with a sense of order. A tidy bed makes the entire room look neater. Water the plants. Tending to my indoor plants is a morning ritual that nurtures both me and the greenery. I find it calming to water the plants and see them thrive. Meditate or practice mindfulness. Morning meditation or mindfulness exercises help me find inner peace. It's amazing how a few minutes of reflection can make a difference. Greet the sunrise. I make it a point to watch the sunrise whenever I can. It's a beautiful way to start the day. There's something magical about witnessing the world awaken with the sunrise. Prepare children for school. Every morning, I help my children get ready for school, from packing their backpacks to making sure they have everything they need. Getting my kids ready for school is a busy yet heartwarming part of my mornings. Wake up pets. I greet my pets every morning, waking them up with cuddles and love. My pet's morning excitement is infectious and starts my day on a cheerful note. Express gratitude. I take a moment in the morning to express gratitude for the day ahead and the blessings in my life. Practicing gratitude is a daily habit that fills my mornings with positivity. Turn off the alarm. I reach for the alarm and turn it off as soon as it goes off. Turning off the alarm is the start of a new day. Drink a glass of water. A glass of water in the morning refreshes me after a night's sleep. Hydrating first thing in the morning kickstarts my day. Check the weather. Before I head out, I check the weather forecast for the day. Knowing the weather helps me plan my outfit and activities. Open the fridge. I open the fridge to decide what to have for breakfast. A peek inside the fridge helps me plan my morning meal. Listen to the birds. I love to listen to the birds outside my window as I wake up. Birdsong is a soothing way to begin the morning. Enjoyed the video? Stay updated with our content by hitting subscribe. Join our community and never miss a video. Thanks.